Police release CCTV footage of the suicide bomber suspected of carrying out an attack on a bus that killed 7 people in a Bulgarian airport. The video shows the man wearing a blue t-shirt and black rucksack as he walks around the airport terminal prior to the attack. Officials say he's thought to be 36 years old and had been in the country for between 4 and 7 days using fake US documents. Among those killed were 5 Israeli tourists who had arrived in the country on a charter flight from Israel and were on the bus in the airport car park when the blast tore through the vehicle.